Hello everyone, we continue physics with electrical circuits. And so far we have learned about the resistance AB, and this is I, and the potential, the voltage increases with Ri, and if it is I in that direction, the potential decreases with Ri, and if we have a U, and it is plus minus, then the potential is increases with U, and if it is plus or minus, it decreases with U, and if you have a battery with E and Ri, and I is so, then the V, the potential U, is E minus Ri, and if it is I is opposite direction, U is E plus Ri, and then here is opposite, and this, and then if you have a battery like so with I here, then it is the same as this one, it is the same as this one, and the standard rate is the same as this one. Okay. R is 22 ohm and I is 1.82 amperes, and it is the AB from A to B, and we will know U AB equal to Ri, which is 22 multiplied by 1.2. It is 26.4 ampere volt. Potential from A to B is sinking with this value, and from B to A is decreases with this value from A to B, and it is increasing with the value of this value from B to A. It means that UAB is UAB is minus and UBA is plus 26.4 we had a lamp, pocket lamp, battery, and in the E, E is 1.5 volts, and it is the current 1.2 amperes, and the U is 1.3 volts. We know what is the RI. How much is it? You know that U equals to E minus RII, that is 1.5 minus and RI. RI equals to E minus U divided by R, which is 1.5 minus 1.3 divided by 1.2, which is 0.17 ohm. And what is the power of the battery? P equals UI, which is 1.3 multiplied by 1.2, and it is 1.3 watts. The voltage in point A and C, we must find the potential in the voltage between A to B and then B to C. We must calculate the I in the circuit, and then we can be rightly minus RII minus R1I minus R2I equals to 0. It is Kirchhoff law. Then I equals to E divided by RI plus R1 plus R2, which is 4 plus 5, and sum is 6.2 is 0.73 amperes. A U A equals to 0 plus R2 I plus R1 I, and it is 6 multiplied by 0.73, which is 4.44. And in C, you see the R to I plus 0, which is 4 multiplied by 0.73, which is 2.9 volts. The voltage in B is 0 because it is connected to the earth. It's 0. That is because UA is B or B. It doesn't matter, both sides the same. And in C it is B or B. But this one is simpler. We have example with the capacitances. We have U, and it is plus minus, and it is connected to capacitance C and I. With the resistance, and this is the ampere rated. U is 120 volts, R 2 mega ohm, E is 5 microfarad. And you have a key. You want to know what is the I, the current, at the same moment. The he connects the key. When it's connected, he is zero. And the voltage over C is zero as well. Then the whole this voltage is going over the system. Then R is equal to U divided by R. This is 110 divided by 2. This is 60 micro ampere. What is the challenge? Then when you see the voltage over C is 70 volts, then we know that then the UC is 70, then UR is 120 minus 70 is 50 volts. Then I again equals to 50 divided by 2 is 25 micro ampere. What is the C when I is zero? You know that then the fourth, when I is zero, the fourth voltage fall over C. The C becomes 120 volts, which is the U divided by 3, then 3 is U divided by U, or Q, sorry. We are going there and we are looking at HU. What is the charge? so far as, and we are going to look at the U R1. Same moment we connect the voltage, then the capacitor hasn't any voltage or strong, then drain, then the voltage appear over both of them, and that is because the it is zero, then it is zero over R1, then the voltage appear over R2, then U R1 equals to UC equals to zero. Then I equals to U divided by R2, which is 60 divided by 4, which is 15 microampere. And then after long time, the capacitance is full, and the strom when it is full under long time, then it is full, and the current over this is zero, and the current goes over there. Then U equals to R1 plus R2I. And you see U, which is equal to UC. No, then I equals to 60 divided by 6 is 10 microampere. Same moment we connect the voltage, it's that capacitance has zero, it's not charged, and the voltage of the capacitance is zero, which is the voltage over D. You can see the connection, and the voltage fell over R2, and the strom, the carrot is U divided by D, and it is 50. In long time, in long time, the capacitance is full, and there is no current here. And the current is going over these two resistors. That is because the whole voltage is over the result of those two, which is so, and the I is 10 microamperes. After that long time, because it is full, then the voltage over C is that current multiplied by that resistor.
Okay, it was all in this video. See you on next video.